goes in his fucking blue outfit again. Can't believe he actually wore the same outfit. And the good thing is the lady in red has already left. Although she was in brown today, but yeah. Opening it for Barb. We're gonna pass it by and Chris getting in the car. And none the wiser. I just wish I had better intel. All I know is, and then 6 months, either he should be offline for 6 months, or in 6 months, if he goes to therapy, I don't know. I didn't hear anything about therapy, but he was frustrated as fuck. He actually sighed out loud like 3 times. But yeah, 6 months. What does that mean? Well, there you go. 6 months. And his ban from the mall may be lifted. But he was frustrated. That's all I could tell you.